Side. You take it out and you can play it if you still have a CD player.
Thank you.
Oh, guitar, that's Brad Allen over there. Play it. That's what we call hump. That's hump right there. Jack, you got it? You want to sing something? Biggest song of my last record. When I started, pretend it's like Living on a Prayer. You don't know what it is, so I'm gonna play a song from my first record. Never back to life. Thank you so much. That means so much to me. Thank you. Come on. Right? Didn't want to wake you. And I never said a word. I thought that I had hurt you. Now I'm alone, playing home. And I'm trying not to reach out for phone. I am running away. You know I should be running. I don't know what to say. So simple, baby. All you ever had to say is, "That's the end." It doesn't really matter where I run to. Cause every step just leads me back to you. I got your picture in a frame. It's there to help me dream. Do you ever feel the same? I never look at my face on the back of the Cusson. I'm alone, waiting for home. Trying not to reach out for phone. Thank you. this story is, when I was 5 years old, some new neighbors moved in, up in Berkshire, up in Massachusetts. And, sure, one person. That's my niece, too, so that doesn't even count. Two people. That's my wife, so okay. So they moved in next door. We immediately became inseparable. I was a 3-year-old and a 2-year-old. And we lived there for, I was probably about 10 or 11 when they moved away. And there's literally a story of me running outside to wave goodbye as they were moving. There she goes. As they were moving, and the boxes were so high they couldn't see me wave. So picture a little 11-year-old boy waving and getting no response. So, oh. I know, right? I can't. No, I'm kidding. But this song is about that. I was on tour a few years ago, and I saw both of them, and we talked literally till the sun came up. So when it's almost morning, that's when it kind of comes back to the present. Will it ever be the same again? It's getting hard to turn the page again. It's just nice to see your face, my friend. Where does the time go? I remember how we'd save the day, flying circles in my pillowcase, fighting evil with a sugar brain. I was your hero. Now it's almost morning, time to face another day again. Living up to nothing we planned. And the street that knew doesn't look like it used to. It's a long, long way from home. Always knew you would peek when I'd hide and you'd seek me. Oh no, where'd you go? And I saw the moving truck parade. Did you find that Valentine you made? You never gave me. I could feel the water fill my eyes as I ran outside to wave goodbye. But the luggage packed your car so high, you couldn't see me. Now that the day is dawning, and I hate this part the most again. Guess we're much too old to pretend. I miss my friend. The street that knew doesn't look like it used to. It's a long, long, long way from home. I'm no king, you're no queen, and it's all that I hope to be. Did anybody see?
Goodbye to riches, goodbye to the brown paper bag. You forget. Instead of waiting for my life happened. I closed my mouth and opened up my eyes. So wrap me up, I'm calling it night. I've tried my luck and fought the good fight. As history will tell, the story should end well. So wrap me up, I'm calling it night. I've learned to fight the war with broken weapons, make excuses for the question.
The best part of the song.
I've learned to fight the war with broken weapons, make excuses for the questions.
She's on?
Yeah.
Oh.
Really? You? Oh. I called you like three times. All right, well, I'm at the bridge, so the rest of it's on your voicemail. Okay, hold on. She's a talker.
I've learned to fight the war with broken weapons, make excuses for the questions. Life's an imperfection that finds a way to live. Waiting in the wings, the twisting of the story. For me, I'm calling it a night.
Yes.
I've tried my luck and fought a good fight. As history would tell,
you guys.